I can't believe they built a whole complex under a node.
You can do a lot when you have that much bribe money.
And Talon to get rid of.
Looks like Clayface is making a trip to the docks. I wonder what he's looking for.
Hard to say. Mr. Carlo has always been rather unpredictable.
Pretty sure he's not going for a swim in the bay. I'll check it out.
Be careful. We still don't know for sure what the turbine might have done to him.
Robberies must have left Elliot's studios all but cleaned out. Who would bother stealing paint and fabric? Whoever's stealing from Elliot's studios hasn't taken these lights yet.
Clayface definitely came through here.
The back computer placed Clayface somewhere around here.
I don't know whose idea was to bring him along, but I owe him a drink.
But doesn't he freak you out just a little bit?
You clearly overestimated yourself.
Just try to run. I've got you tracked.
Belfry, Clayface is here. But he's getting away.
I hear you. Don't let him get away.
I'm on it.
was alone. In the dark. No, not alone. With him. He cut me. Tore me apart. Abandoned.
The only accurate thing in this script is Basil's name. That's probably not good.
I should have killed you a long time ago, Basil. I will make the same mistake again.
You're taking some liberties here. Batman was rescuing prisoners. Your prisoners. And you ran and fell into a turbine. It's not like Batman wanted that to happen.
How would you know? You weren't there!
I saw the security tapes. He had nothing to do with it.
If Batman wants me to change the script, tell him to come down here himself. Let him come.
He can't, because he's dead.
But he was at the reservoir just a few days ago.
It's been almost a year. You really don't remember, do you? Gone, Basil. You need to stop whatever this is.
This biopic is based on a true story. My story. And I won't let you ruin it.
Ha!
Belfry. Clayface slipped away. I'm coming home.
Got new intel for the evidence board.